Hi, this is Chris Roshnot at the Ford Rouge plant near Detroit and near Dearborn, Michigan, Ford Motor Company's headquarters. And we're here with
Bill Cody, Vegas Bill. Today, as Chris said, we're here at the Rouge, and we've just witnessed an entire process for an F-150 from stamping to doors to everything inside being placed together.
And what's behind you, Bill?
Well, take a look through the years of Ford.
All the way from the Model A. This is Chris Roshnot in Detroit at the Rouge plant for Ford Motor Company, where they make the Ford F-150 truck. This is 24K on Twitter.